How you guys doing? This is very important in reference to the abuses of these people. These people have done this stuff. Don't forget, my dental records have been on record my whole life. This person was trying to damage my teeth because he couldn't believe that somebody had real beautiful teeth. Because he's this psycho man that makes up lies about people. That's why these satellite controllers are going to have to be ordered in the court. And that's up to every fabrication and lies they ever said about me and my mother and father. They're just sitting back, hiding out, just tagging and abusing and burning on me, causing me physical damage. But you know, legal merit of any kind. There are specific laws that tell the government that if any of their people try to hurt me or try to steal from me or try to abuse me, they are supposed to be apprehended. Even in their own government offices, if they tried to hurt me and tried to steal from me. Same thing with satellite controllers. It even tells you if a government man tried to order out a hit on me, they have to be apprehended no matter what. Even if they're a president, a governor, a mayor, senator, congressman, or anything. Or even if it was another business person. Basic information. Look at this back molar that they've been damaging. It has tried to heal several times. And they've been burning up here and here. We need an explanation for what's doing, doesn't it? We need an explanation. Because according to the American Dentist Association, the fact that you ever broke any of my teeth or damaged any of my teeth, you have to be put on trial for the death penalty. Even if a governor or a mayor or a president was trying to protect you. They get put on trial for damaging my teeth too. And the Supreme Court knows that's the fact. Even if there was a situation in the country, it shows you, no matter who you are. And don't forget my kind of security is the people in the world. And through the most talented artists, and my kind of company's in business.